Jackie, who's next? Who do you have?
All right, up next we have John, and he actually has a question about his favorite fruit, which, by the way, is famous here in Pittsburgh.
Hi, Steve. What I'm holding here is Pittsburgh's signature sandwich, a Permane Brothers sandwich. What it is it's fried deli meats with some cheese, maybe a fried egg, coleslaw, tomatoes, and french fries, all squeezed in between two slices of Italian bread.
Yeah.
That's the way it is. And that's the way it'll always be.
Yeah.
Now, here's my thing. I go to Permane's a couple times a week, and I get behind these tourists who want to have something different. Like, oh, I don't think I want the coleslaw in there. Maybe without the fries. I mean, Steve, it's like coming to Chicago and saying, I'll have a hot dog with just ketchup, or I'll have a thin crust pizza. I mean, I, you know, and here's the thing. I'm trying to be a good guy. I want to be a good ambassador for Pittsburgh. Yeah. And I don't want to be mean, but I'm tired of seeing our sandwich desecrated. What do you think I should do the next time I see that happening at Permane's?